Vivian Creek Trail, heading for the summit, and we think we've gone a mile and a half, and it's only taken us 45 minutes. It's a very steep incline, and it's a trail that people use to train for Mount Whitney. Good old Mount Whitney, who knew? Look at that snow, it's gorgeous. Beautiful.
Steep.
And there's a dog and a person coming down.